police emergency line.
Yeah, I'd like to report some suspicious activity at the VA hospital.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Hey there.
I don't know what you want, but you're not gonna get it.
We'll see.
Chief! There's been an assault on VA-33.
This man is a terrorist.
I am revenge.
I saw multiple men with weapons. Something is going on here. People are gonna die.
They know you're there?
No.
We have a guy out here.
This guy's being a real pain.
You have no idea how much trouble you're in.
You do not negotiate with terrorists.
There are innocent people in there.
One shot for the kill.
Daryl?
Daryl, come in.
Hey.
Hi there, here's today's daily fact. Did you know that the deadliest actors with the all-time most kills in movies are Mila Jovovich, around 1,300, and Jet Li, over 1,000, with Schwarzenegger, Stallone and Statham way down the list with a count of a mere 700-800? Remember to click below to subscribe, or on the side, for more great content.